The Pentagon has announced that 15 inmates from Guantanamo prison were transferred to the United Arab Emirates. Dozens gathered in Milwaukee's Sherman Park Monday following the fatal police shooting of Sylvell Smith on Saturday. China has launched the world's first quantum satellite, which uses the latest technology for hack-proof communications. Colombian police raided an illegal gold mine, capturing two people and destroying extensive mining equipment.